Zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Okay, back to Emma's. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
back on your feet.
Okay.
Okay, just gotta tell Emma about this doctor and she'll persuade Sam and the others to come with us. I am getting out of here. Fuck yeah.
What's up, Goaties?
Hey, what's up?
Watch this! Episode number 100! Can you believe it?
It's
is insane. How did we get here?
No idea. Ask Algodis.
What I actually want to ask Gachito is, how do you guys think that you
check this. Brain eaters.
Yeah, right. Sounds like they've got yours already.
Oh, come on, hear me out. So I was at the bar.
problem here.
Time for another shift, you layabout.
Thank you.
guess who's back? The man with the plan.
To her.
Sure.
Of course that bitch is a bad customer. She sure changed me in more ways than one. I'm done with this business.
I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to it.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that may sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine and they need me.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I don't think I can make it alone. But with Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emma-jaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you? Be honest.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam, crawling on his knees. Michael. Michael.
If I was fine.
Right his room. Go down here. Take the stairs on the right.
Guess this is it.
Yes. Yeah.
Michael.
Two. I hope you're happy, you
devil.
Hey. Oh, easy. Girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma. Don't.
Hey, will you hold on? Sorry. Can you just tell me where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, fuck.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam and... suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Hey, look, take a breath. Where is he gone?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
God, is he addicted to being treated like shit? Let's face it, Emma's a total...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Shit, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Well, apparently we need him. I mean, we do need him. We need everybody.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Well, then I'm going there.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
This is... pushing it even for him. Okay, sooner I leave, sooner we are back.
And I will pray for Michael.
Oh, nice.
Sam wants some gun. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Thank you.
Anyone!
Come on now. Breathe.
Things will be better in Beverly Hills. Gotta find Michael. Wish I had a map.
Ah, glorious day. Sun is shining, and all the neighborhood zombies are out playing with their friends. Hopefully not including their new friend Michael.
This is Michael's place.
These zombies think someone's home.
Help me! Michael, you home, buddy?
Ah, grand. Someone left me a little snack. Not too long ago, either. Suicidal Zom, or Zombie Slaying Michael? Both.
Soundtrack signed by the cast. You got connections, Mike. All the knives are gone. Right on, Mikey.
Something really wanted in.
Trail leads inside, but the door's locked. Michael must have been here. Shit. Did he get bit and crawl in there to die?
Hollywood careers undressed.
I gotta find out. If this Jesse hung up the house keys, then where are they? There was a struggle here.
Please don't
so
be dead. Please don't be dead. He's not bleeding out here, at least. Maybe he went to that Jessie's place. I need her address.
I know it looks like I'm robbing you, Michael, but I'm actually saving your life. Filed by last name. But
looks like our fellow is checking.
Check who the hell uses a Rolodex these days, anyway?
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
All right, Jesse Kwan. Maybe you'll know where Michael's gone.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Just let me the hell in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, just close the gate first.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me. We're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Fine. Okay. I'll handle it.
Oh, killer! I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your Casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, fuck is my underwear?
I am dealing with absolute morons. You weren't kidding about the riffraff.
Seriously? Every zombie for miles is gonna hear it.
Okay.
Back me up!
It's been fun, boys, but I should close that gate now.
Help me out.
No time for napping.
This should work.
Stolen sword, huh? Bet it goes with my outfit.
sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Just let me the hell in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, just close the gate first.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of...
You weren't kidding about the riffraff.
Seriously? Every zombie for miles is gonna hear him.
They're just gonna keep coming if I don't close these gates.
Thank you.
Come on now. Breathe.
Seriously.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
No!
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
Hey, the evac was days ago.
Oh, my fucking skull. Oh. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Wow, that is a lot of food.
Food?
Okay, listen to me, dumbasses. I am looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Oh, Christ in a can.
Okay, okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You just let her come and go with all those things out there.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
Well, I'm gonna go find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Yeah, cool, it's on the floor there.
Okay, then. Go
so,
on.
Well, she'll be hanging out with some construction workers.
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it. When Jesse was 10, she made her own water filtration system.
Uphill it is. That noise.
On me now, you idiot. Ladder to get up, and throw it back down?
Whoa, traps. Better watch my step.
Smart friends that girl has.
Hello. Jesse. Anyone?
Okay. Now what?
Why is no one coming? place here.
This noise.
Oh God. My ears. I'm getting old.
I'm Jesse.
Ryan, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We're, apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Oh, the construction guys who are all zombies too?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, look, your mom is worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
They are lucky to have a responsible adult around.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Need some help getting home?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, well, good luck. Studios? What does Michael want there?
getting angsty. Missing Jesse's beat, huh?
Like a pass card.
Fucking tourists. Knew I shouldn't come on a weekend.
Narc Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here? This way, Michael. Someone here must have had keys.
God!
Someone blocked that door. They must have been chased out of the soundstage and gone down that alley. Could be Michael.